Well, hi there. It's been a while since I've posted a video, but a couple people have been asking for something on staccato. And so here you go. Staccato is Italian for short, and staccato is the word that you'll see in printed music when the composer wants you to play short notes. Most other people, at least English-speaking people, just call it short. So, you know, either way works. The way that you do it is the same, regardless of what you call it. So what I'm doing is I'm stopping the air in order to stop the sound of the note. What you don't want to do, unless you're specifically trying to do it, is to stop the sound with your tongue. Let me give you an example. It has kind of a choked sound quality, and it stops so fast that our ears don't really like that. We like to hear it gradually fade away, even if that gradual fade is very, very short, like when you just stop with your air. So let me show you the right way and then the wrong way, or another way to do it that you don't usually use. So first is stopping the air without the tongue, and then I'm going to stop the air with the tongue. So like tut, 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 tut. Okay? What you really want with the staccato is ta, 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 very short breath pulses, basically, on the note. So I'll just do it on a G. So here's short notes the right way, first, and then stopping with my tongue. And you'll okay, so that's just letting the air stop the note. Here's with the tongue stopping the note. So you can probably hear how that second one, the note is a little bit shorter, but the end to the note is really abrupt, which is usually kind of unpleasant in most settings. Sometimes, you know, if you're taking a solo or you are trying to make a musical statement that requires that really, really abrupt cutoff, then you can stop the air with your tongue. Otherwise, you don't want to do that. So the way to get staccato clear and clean is to keep that embouchure set for whatever notes it is that you're trying to play. So, for example, for the G, when I'm playing this, I'm going to keep that embouchure very firm, but it's going to be the air that is stopping the note. So, very short pulses of air like that. It's going to take a little practice, especially if you're not used to stopping the air like that and keeping the note steady. Your pitch might fall off the end of the note like this. Here I was saying, meow, 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 like that. You don't want that. So just keep a very firm embouchure and just stop the air. One way to practice that is to just do what I just did. Now you can't really see my stomach down here, but I'm, you can kind of see it up on my shoulders when I'm. So here it is again on the G. So you get the idea. So just like any other skill, it's just going to take practice. So keep at it. If you've got any questions, just check out the comment section. And yeah, see you later. Have fun. Good luck with your practice.